All right, he looks cute, right? But it causes a headache for a lot of people. If you live in Aurora, you may have woken up to no power this morning, and you can thank one of these little guys for that. But RIP, it does not have a happy ending for him. A raccoon actually caused this whole mess. It climbed onto some XL equipment, and it shorted out power for about 27,000 customers. That raccoon, of course, did not survive, but the power, thank goodness, is back up and running. All right,